I'm Heather Ott, the Science and Medicine Academy Coordinator at Deep Creek High School. I'm glad you're here to learn more about our program and the many opportunities your child will have through the Science and Medicine Academy. So how is this academy different? Well, for one, we have specialized curriculum. The academy students are exposed to courses not offered anywhere else in the city. They're only offered to our academy students. For example, forensic science, or animal science and veterinary medicine, or sports medicine and athletic injury, just to name a few. They also have more hands-on experiences. Secondly, students in the academy take a minimum of 2 science classes a year, with the opportunity for more in their junior and senior year. Most high school seniors graduate with 3 to 4 science credits. Our students are graduating with a minimum of 8 science credits. That allows them to stand out when they go to apply for college. They will have the opportunity for AP and dual enrollment. AP stands for advanced placement. Students take an AP class, such as AP Biology or AP English, and at the end of the course, they take an AP exam. When they go to apply for college, if they scored well on that exam, they have the opportunity to earn college credit. Dual enrollment is where we pair up with a college or university in the area, like TCC, ODU, Virginia Wesleyan, and while they're sitting in their high school classroom, they're not only earning their high school credit, but they're earning college credit at the same time. So the academy courses will ensure that the instruction is tailored to the goals and philosophy of the Science and Medicine Academy, and that teacher guidance will help the students meet with success. And finally, students are grouped into many classes, including all of their science and math classes, with Academy students only. These are known as cohort classes. This helps provide a learning environment which is conducive to the rigorous coursework these students will receive. What are some of the features for the Science and Medicine Academy? For one, we have curricular activities. These include activities such as field trips. If you look up at the picture in the center of the screen, this is the virtual operating room at EVMS, or Eastern Virginia Medical School. Students go in and they perform a virtual surgery using virtual instruments. So it allows the students to see how well they would do. It is the same training first and second year medical students receive. In the bottom right-hand corner is a field trip where students were given a set of materials and they had to design and build an underwater ROV. Then they had to test it out to see if their design actually worked. Second, we have a panel of guest speakers. These are experts from a field that come in and talk to our students about their profession and what they do on a day-to-day basis. Thirdly, in their junior year, they will have a job shadowing placement. They will do this for 20 hours. The student will be paired with an expert in the field of their choosing. So if they go, "Mrs. Ott, I think I want to be a plastic surgeon," we will pair them with a plastic surgeon, and they will go around and see what they do on a day-to-day basis. This allows them time to explore the profession. In their senior year, they will have an internship. They will do this for 60 hours. Again, they're paired with an expert of their choosing. So if the student goes, "You know what, Mrs. Ott, I really don't like plastic surgery. I think I want to be a mechanical engineer," then we will place them with a mechanical engineer, and it allows them to put theory into practice, and it gives them that hands-on experience. We have a current student that was placed in a computer science field where they helped develop the app Kami. And this app administers an inventory test that allows medical professionals to analyze the behaviors of Alzheimer patients. This same student entered into a contest and went on to win the 4th District Congressional Award for the app. So pretty awesome opportunities for our kids. We have students that graduate and come back, they email, they call, and they tell us thank you. Thank you for the opportunities in high school. Those 60 hours of internship and 20 hours of job shadowing qualified me for the job, that summer internship, that medical placement, or got me into med school because of the experiences that I had. So it truly does benefit our students. And finally, we do have a Project Ignite in August. This is for the incoming freshmen. It allows them to come in and meet other Academy students, their teachers, the Academy staff. It allows them to transition not only into a new school, but into a new program. So it allows them that time to bond and start building their cohort. I am proud to say that we are recognized as a program that works in STEM education through the state of Virginia. The hard work and dedication of our teachers, staff, and students have made this possible. They are exposed to all areas of STEM, not just the sciences. So in the next few slides, I want to show you how STEM factors into all of our courses. For English, students have the opportunity for honors, AP, and dual enrollment. In 9th and 10th grade, they are cohorted in SMA English 9 and 10. In these classes, they're also going to be introduced to technical writing, which is an important skill in the fields of science and medicine. So that just shows some of the specialty that we add in the English classes. For 11th and 12th grade, they will have the opportunity to take honors, AP, or dual enrollment. Remember, AP and dual enrollment is how they have the opportunity of earning college credit. For math, if your child is currently in Algebra 1, they will come in and take SMA Honors Geometry. If they're currently in Geometry, they will come in and take a combined fast pace SMA Algebra 2 Trig course. So in the maths, they are cohorted all the way through, and they do have the opportunity to take AP level courses in math as well. The math classes use real-world application and problem-solving skills as they apply to science and medicine. For social studies, SMA students are cohorted together in SMA Honors 9 and again in SMA Honors 10. And this is because they discuss the industrialization of the science and medical fields. In 11th and 12th grade, they have the opportunity to choose honors, AP, or dual enrollment courses. Remember, students are taking two science classes a year, so I wanted to show you some of the AP courses that they would be exposed to, as well as some of the other sciences. So you can see on this slide, you have some of the APs, as well as the two science classes that they would take their freshman year. The Academy courses are for Academy students only. This is where the specialized curriculum comes into play. In the sciences, students are introduced to scientific and medical terminology, along with the many scientific and medical issues facing our society today. SMA students will be exposed to courses not offered anywhere else in the city. They will have the opportunity for biotechnology, astronomy, or medicinal chemistry, just to name a few. We have recently added the Project Lead the Way Biomedical Science endorsement to our curriculum. Many of our current courses align with this program, so it is a wonderful addition for the Science and Medicine Academy. It is a series of four science classes that your child can put into their schedule. If they take all four, they do get a Project Lead the Way certificate of completion at the end, and they also have the AP plus Project Lead the Way endorsement, where they can earn college credit through Project Lead the Way. Here are some of our partners who have joined us in giving our juniors and seniors opportunities to job shadow and intern. Remember, these choices are based off the interest of our students. We have many more partners that are willing to serve when the time comes and they're called upon. So we want to extend our gratitude to all of our partners for giving our students these great opportunities for job shadowing and internships. Here are some of our seniors who are interested in pursuing a career in medicine, and they were able to spend 3 days at EVMS with a mentor medical student. It gave our students the chance to see what it might be like in medical school and to actually immerse into and be a medical student for that time. So it was a great experience for our students. Here are some of the colleges that our current seniors from last June are attending. They received $3.6 million in scholarships last year, many with full rides to the college, university of their choosing. What is the criteria for admissions into the Science and Medicine Academy? The student must have a minimum of a 3.0 GPA, which is a B average. So we're not looking for straight A's, just that the student works hard. Successful completion of Algebra 1, whether that is now or over the summer. There are students every year who are accepted into the program and then take Algebra 1 in summer school. We look at recommendations from your current English, math, science, and social studies teachers. And then you do come in to take an applied science and math assessment. Applications will become available on December 1st. Part A will be due December 18th, and Part B, the completed application, will be due January 15th. Testing dates for the Science and Medicine Academy at Deep Creek High School will be held on January 9th or 16th at 10 a.m. and January 12th at 4:30 p.m. You will choose your testing date when you are completing the application. Students accepted into the Academy are exposed to new and innovative scientific and medical information on a daily basis. However, the SMA students have embraced being a part of the Deep Creek Hornet family. Many have sought out extracurricular activities to fully become an active part of this close-knit group. We're looking for you to join our unique program. I'm very excited to be a part of the Science and Medicine Academy, but I thought you might like to hear what some of our students think. If you would like, you can follow us on Twitter to see some amazing things that are going on with our students in the Academy. I thank you very much for your time, and I hope to see your application for the Science and Medicine Academy.